Texas Instruments is building the next era of semiconductor manufacturing in Sherman, Texas. TI is building capacity, 4 300 millimeter wafer fabs, up to 3,000 TI jobs, a $30 billion investment, making this the largest economic development project in Texas history. TI is building advanced manufacturing. 15 miles of automated overhead tracks will move tens of millions of chips every day through clean rooms 100 times cleaner than a hospital operating room. With first production expected in 2025, these chips will then travel the globe to make electronics smaller, more efficient, more reliable, and more affordable. And these chips will help our customers do things like create smart medical devices, automated factories, and make vehicle electrification possible. TI is building sustainably, with plans to achieve LEED Gold certification for green construction. Advanced 300 millimeter equipment and processes will reduce waste, water, and energy use for a sustainable future. TI is building strong communities. We've called North Texas home for more than 90 years, investing hundreds of millions of dollars in our local communities. At TI, our passion is to create a better world by making electronics more affordable through semiconductors. We've been doing it for decades, and we can't wait to build the next era of semiconductor manufacturing in Sherman, Texas.